I'm so sorry, just appeared on your photo.
It's okay. So, you are fresher?
Yeah, fresher.
In first year?
Yeah, I'm in first year.
Okay,
so... How about you?
I'm also fresher, that's why I'm taking pictures.
Wow. Oh my God.
And say what, my name is Vaishali.
I'm Saida.
Okay, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Lydia.
And which course you have chosen?
Oh, I'm taking journalism and mass communication.
I'm also same.
Oh my God, you're taking journalism?
Yes.
So we're in the same class?
Hi, we are the same class.
That's so good, I just met a new friend.
Wow, hello. So friends now.
Yeah, friends actually.
Okay. Let's sit.
There?
Yes.
Okay,
yes,
let's go. It's okay.
Yesterday we were talking about your higher studies.
Yes, ma'am. Yeah. Yes, I just completed my college level. Then I just want to go to the university level right now.
Yeah.
So tell
you
me.
You know, I searched on internet. The lovely profession university is good for you.
But ma'am, what about studying my own country? You know, my own country is very nice even education.
Yeah.
It is very cheap for me studying here, and it will be very good for you to afford some expenses, like reducing some amount of money.
I know, Saida.
Mm-hmm.
Our country is good. But you know, I searched on internet that lovely profession is good for your journalism career. So I think according to me, you should go there and study.
Okay, ma'am. If that's good for me, then I'll just go. Just for you and for my own future.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
And you know, Saida, I searched on internet. One thing note that in India, people do like this. Namaste.
Oh, how sweet. Namaste.
I think I should search for the university where Saida have to study. So where should she study? Let me search for it.
Hello, I am Muskan Katoch and I am a Virto of Lovely Profession University. And currently, I am working as a news anchor in CNBC News Channel. And this all happens due to Lovely Profession University, as this university gives the best exposure and the infrastructure it has, and the faculty members are so helpful that I am able to achieve my goal. So come and join us and become a Virto of Lovely Profession University.
I'm sorry. Well, it's my mom.
Okay, so because of your mom you have chosen this. Okay.
Yeah, she just told me that Lovely Professional University is the best university in India, top-ranked university. It would be good for me to take the journalism and mass communication degree so that later on it would be very easy for me to have the job in the future, you know?
Future should be nice.
I have to, obviously.
Yeah, obviously, it's definitely have chosen the right university as my parents also, because of this reason only, they sent me here. So now we became the Vortos of
Lovely Professional University.
हेलो गाइस, हमने एक छोटी सी वीडियो जो आपने हमारी अभी देखी, ये बेसिकली पर्सनल इंटरेस्ट थ्योरी। अब आप लोगों के दिमाग में एक क्वेश्चन जाग रहा होगा कि आखिर व्हाट इज पर्सनल इंटरेस्ट थ्योरी? सो पर्सनल इंटरेस्ट थ्योरी इज गिवन बाय टू रिसर्चर्स हु आर कार्ल्स एंड लेंसोवेन एंड द थ्योरी इज गिवन इन 1940। बेसिकली द थ्योरी इज रिगार्डिंग द कम्युनिकेशन विद द मासेस
एंड दिस थ्योरी हैज थ्री सब डिविजन्स एंड द फर्स्ट डिविजन इज आर मीडिया एंड द सेकेंड इज आर ओपिनियन लीडर्स एंड द थर्ड इज आर ऑडियंस that how the media influence the opinion leaders and then how opinion leaders gives the filtered information to our audience.
And therefore, it is also known as two-step theory. So the very first step is from media to the opinion leaders. Now, opinion leaders, as the name suggests, is the combination of two words, opinion and leaders. So the leaders taking the information, taking the filtered information from the media and making their own perception or the opinion. And then the second step is they make their own perception and give the information to the audience, which is also known as that influencing the audience.
So as you have seen in our video that a girl from Tanzania has seen in our video that
girls kitna
देखा कितना फास्ट इंग्लिश बोलती है. तो जैसे कि आपने हमारी वीडियो में देखा कि एक लड़की जो तंजानिया से आती है अपने घर से किस तरह से लवली प्रोफेशनल यूनिवर्सिटी में पढ़ने के लिए कि किस तरह से उसकी मम्मा जो ओपिनियन लीडर्स का काम कर रही थी उन्होंने किस तरह से अपनी बेटी को समझाया कि उसे लवली प्रोफेशनल यूनिवर्सिटी में जाना चाहिए अपनी जर्नलिज्म की पढ़ाई के.
सो यहाँ पे मम्मी ओपिनियन लीडर बनी और उन्होंने जो मीडिया है वहाँ से इन्फॉर्मेशन गैदर की और फिर उस इन्फॉर्मेशन को यूज़ करते हुए उन्होंने अपने बेटी को इन्फ्लुएंस किया. सो दिस थियोरी इज ऑल अबाउट दिस.
सो उम्मीद है आपको हमारी वीडियो पसंद आई होगी.
सो प्लीज डू लाइक कमेंट शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब चैनल.
शबाक है.